Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access the Google Voice Search, and it shows Google Voice Search is not supported on your device, and in followed by it shows on setting location to turn on the service. So anyway, how to fix this issue? And here I get this problem in my Redmi mobile. At same time, this check works for all Xiaomi devices. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate additional settings. So just click to open it. So here you can click to access language and input settings and the second one. So here I'm using the current keyboard as Xiaomi. So due to this Xiaomi keyboard, this Google Voice Search is not working. So I try to press this current keyboard option and then press choose keyboards. So here you can click to turn on this Gboard and also turn on this Google Voice typing feature. So you can click to OK. So after you change these settings, just close all the settings window and then I try to check it if this trick works or not. So here I try to access Google Voice Search feature in WhatsApp Messenger. But friends, now this time my Google Voice Search feature is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix Google Voice Search not supported issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.